A scion is perfection in mind, body, and grace. The crowning glory of our civilization, offering us hope, offering us light. But you gave us only murder and darkness. May Rayclast embrace you as we cannot, for your very presence has become too painful to bear.
Execute us and be done with it, Dominus.
You and I, we're the only ones that made it to shore. Alive, anyway. Looks like you found something you can defend yourself with. Good. This place is crawling with criminals. There's smoke rising just east of here. Could be worth checking if there's...
So it's true. Dead men walk in Rayclast. lesson, and I've always been a fast study. I'll not be joining you today, dead man.
The big bastard.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? No, forget I asked. We Exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us when he had his blackguards dump us in the water out there. Here, got something for you. Should help you kill a few more of those undead bastards. Don't bother thanking me. The way I figure it, the longer we fighters live, the longer everyone lives. Founded by Marseus Lioneye as a supply station for his campaigns against the Karui. In its day, Lioneye's watch could be defended by just a small garrison of well-armed legionnaires. What have I got? A handful of starving criminals with driftwood clubs and rusted hatchets. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty leftovers. Whether it's something in the air or in the water, no one stays dead in Rayclast. Not the first time. It can take a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up and go looking for breakfast. I've seen many an exile pass through Lion Eye's watch, and many more that simply pass on. Those letters are my way of keeping track, of remembering. Aurith might want to forget us all, but I'll be damned if I will. Farewell.
Maitland of Theopolis, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Disciplinary sloth. One count of negligence leading to bodily harm. One count of negligence leading to financial harm. God has charged me with your redemption. You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father. Hillock of Slough, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins. Mortal wrath, 6 counts of common homicide, 1 count of infanticide, 2 counts of homicide with post-mortem desecration, unlawful avarice, 12 counts of extortion through threat of mortal harm, 7 counts of armed larceny, 2 counts of armed larceny resulting in mortal harm, unsolicited lust, 4 counts of rape, 2 counts of attempted rape. Mortal wrath, 1 count of rape resulting in mortality. God has charged me with your redemption. You are hereby exiled to Rayclast, where it is hoped you shall come to repent your sins and make your peace with your beloved father.
Judging by those eyes of yours, I'd best count you a friend. I wouldn't last long as a foe. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Gull. Swift and pretty she was. Nothing like the High Templar's rubbish scow that brought you here. Alas, the Merry Gull is gone. My crew is gone. But my wits remain, after a fashion. Harold, the Merry Gull's cook, washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was, buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear, but upright, shuffling about. A land full of disturbing surprises, this Rayclast.
Tarkly rescued from the waves. A stricken Bestel, fate's slave. From fallen crew and broken bark, Bestel lives thanks to Tarkly.
Welcome. That hat Bestel wears? Saw him pluck it from the real captain's head right before the cannibals barbecued the poor bastard. Waste not, want not, I suppose. Yes, Bestel's got a gift for telling tales, but I'd never call him a liar. The truth's always in there. You just have to listen for it. Stay sharp out there.
Welcome to our home away from home, for what it's worth. I'm Nessa. That putrid giant you just laid to rest, that was Hillock. You're lucky. He's eaten stronger exiles than you. Don't count on that luck lasting. It's in short supply here in Rayclast. Still, you've rid us of a curse and we owe you our thanks. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for. And there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater. Tarkley's as good a man as you can find on this godforsaken coast. He has some wrongs to right, no doubt. What they are, I've never asked, and I never will. If not for Tarkley, we'd all be dead. The Merry Gull ran aground on the Tidal Island trying to escape from pirates. As tends to happen here in Rayclast, her crew met a far worse fate. Cannibals. Tarkley pulled Bestil from some hideaway in the wreckage. The ship's only survivor. Whether the ordeal fractured his mind or whether it was just in his nature all along, it's clear that Bestil sails a different course to the rest of us. Goodbye.
There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my Merry Gull ran aground. Watched the locals spit roast the ship's doctor, but his medicine chest might still be there, amongst the splinters and bones. It'd have everything Nessa might need. Dr. Shaky Hands Opton was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a saw, but he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands, if you ask me. Poor Nessa. Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family, a real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
Still alive, are we? Nessa's the one keeps the rest of us from losing our minds. To be honest, when she first arrived, I didn't think she'd survive more than a day, two at most. She's been proving me wrong every dawn since. Heard a bard once sing that the fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places. He was bloody well right. Stay sharp out there.
I have a simple choice ahead of me. Kill or be eaten. Grows, even in a graveyard.
begin to burn!
Calm's canoe struck this sand with the force of destiny. At his beck, the greatest war host in Kardu history tamed the wild sea, their canoes coupling with the land one by one. Lion-eyes' gemlings met us with shining metal and bold words. Hyri's arrows withered their pride. Calm's axes silenced their despair. Marseus Lion-Eye fought bravely to the last. Calm honored him with a place on his belt. Calm has shown Rayclast our Kardui strength. Calm will teach Rayclast the Kardui way.
Greetings. farewell.
What little help I can offer is...
What a lovely day we're having.
Has removed the eternal stain from this coast. The Empire's citizens decorate our meeting houses with their heads. Our warriors built homes for our families. Our families till the earth, fish the waters, fill the air with song. The Kardwi Way is yet a seedling here, but it grows, gains in pride and power every day. Calm has kept his promise. The time of the Kardwi has come.
Feel the chill.
Freeze!
too much baggage. Baggage.
Welcome. Though they might look like you or I, behind those eyes there's nothing but darkness and hunger. Whatever's got inside those folks is not even close to being human.
Stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than the serums and salves it holds. It tells us that we can do more in Rayclass than merely suffer. I've not much to offer in return, but please, take something in thanks for what you've done. God hasn't abandoned us.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Ann's druggery. Nicely done. Nessa will put it to good use. More than that benumbed quack Optin ever did.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer, but that's not the worst of it. Dead birds walking. Animals don't rise up again the same as people do here. So if they aren't raising themselves, what's doing it for them? The answer's in that fetid pool. Clear the place out and kill whatever's raising those rowers. We've got enough living dead to contend with already. That medicine chest you found, it'll do more than you might think. The medicine will run out, it always does, but Nessa won't. Give that girl a sliver of hope and she'll carry it to the end of the world. Stay sharp out there.
Yes? Goodbye. What little help I can...
Welcome. Rowers, overgrown chickens with a murderous streak. If you're not careful, they'll tell in your guts out and snap them up like big fat worms. That said, be sure to rifle through their nests if you get the chance. Rowers are like magpies, attracted to what shines. Stay sharp out there. I've spent enough time smuggling from coast to coast to know that those shells don't come from these waters. They're Karui, and look about right to fit into that rock wall in the mudflats. I say complete the set, fit them into the sockets, and stand well back. Farewell.
What a lovely day we're having.
Mm-hmm. Don't tell Tarkley, but they're the foulest fowl I've ever tasted. Still, exiles can't be choosers. Be well. Be well. Yes? While we live, we are blessed.
Black storms descend on us from the north. Unnatural tempests of rage and hatred, lashing our backs, tearing at our houses. The rain is shot with shadow. It withers our crops, sickens our livestock. And the wind carries with it a restless spirit that breeds melancholy and madness. A spirit that creeps through our dreams, weaves tales of misdeed around our resting minds. We try not to listen. We try to remember ourselves. Some of us, forget. Brothers fight. Brothers die. Calm punishes those that quarrel, that steal, that murder. Yet still the nightmares goad us into malefaction. We Kardui are banished from sleep.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve when I glimpsed something in that waterlogged cavern. Looked a bit like a sand spitter, only the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it's nesting down in those flooded depths somewhere. If you're going that way, then do us a favor. Spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us.
Roaming, rotting rowers, roosting right here in Rayclast. Squawking, separating spooks, stalking our sandy seashore. Blighted, bedeviled bird bones beaking about our business. What? Can't a man have even a little fun in this dismal place?
Mm-hmm.
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
but a moment's respite? Sleep now, little nightmare.
Necromancer. Just the one, was it? Guess the bastard got a bit lonely, decided to make himself some pets. Well, good to see you don't mind getting your hands good and filthy. Here, to mark a dirty job well done. Farewell. I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via Prisoner's Gate. Had to skirt around Axiom Prison. That's the holdfast of Brutus the Warden. Bloody treacherous trip it was. Worth it? There's forest inland. Game, berries, fruit, more food than we can scrounge here. But most here wouldn't survive the journey. Would be a damn sight easier if we could pass through the prison. Tell you what, you carve us a path up the coast, find us a way past or through Brutus, and you'll have more than a few lives owing to you.
Farewell.
No, I was never there. One day we'll be strong enough to make our way inland, build new lives on the carcass of a dead empire. It's why God sent us maggots here, isn't it?
Yes? Live, we are blessed. While we live, we are blessed.
Thank you.
vicious bite? Far too much baggage.
Greetings. Thank you.
Tartarus doesn't appear on our maps. I can't. Where are we? This forest doesn't appear on our maps. I can't judge our course by the sky either, for the canopy blocks it out. It does seem to be getting dark, though.
Can I not have but a moment's respite?
Ha!
but a moment's respite? A moment's respite.
You managed to kill a granddaddy crab. A pity you couldn't lug it up out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for.
Thank you.
sharp out there. Greetings. Farewell. Thank you. Greetings. Farewell.
Baggage.
Greetings. Farewell. Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there. Thank you. Still alive, are we? There's many a way to die in Rayclast. Most of them are mercifully quick. But you get caught alive by the Goatmen, you'll wish by any god you believe in that you hadn't. I've heard some of the more superstitious exiles say there's a deity these Goatmen worship. Aberrath, Eater of Agony. Sounds like a right bastard if you ask me. So if the Goatmen hand you an invitation to go have dinner with the Cloven God, tell them where to stick it. Farewell. Stay sharp out there. Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
dead.
Still alive, are we? Sharp out there.